Welcome to Blink-155. Behind the paywall, we've got some people that I've been dying to talk to for a long time because I'm obsessed with their Instagram. We've got Claudia and Sandra. Is that your names? From Blink-182 Confessions.
It's actually Claudia and Sandra. It's an
Aw sound. Sandra. I see. Yeah. Fair. I'm sorry about that.
That's no problem.
That makes it kind of similar to Claudia, I guess. And you were just telling me that you're twins.
Yeah, we are.
Identical.
Yeah, identical twins.
Really? I can tell just audio only. I can tell that you're identical twins.
Yeah, our mom tells us almost all the time. Whenever we talk to her on the phone, she can just never tell us apart. Like, she thinks it's the same person.
Amazing. Who's older?
I am, Claudia.
By how long?
4 minutes.
Oh, shit. Is that a point of contention?
Not really. Actually, not at all. Yeah, it's just we never really paid attention to who was older unless someone asked us.
Is it?
Because it just doesn't really affect us.
Is it real to have twin brain? Like, do you know if one of you stubs your toe, does the other one feel it?
Oh, no. No, but here's the thing. It doesn't happen anymore because we have the same classes now. But when we were in middle school and we would have different classes, Claudia would be across the school because that's where her class would be. And I would just get a weird feeling like, is Claudia okay? And then when we would go back to the same class later that day, she'd be like, I had a terrible time in this so-and-so class. And I'd be like, oh my God, I knew it.
You knew all along.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
It was just such weird feelings.
Okay, well, we're going to get to know you a little bit more in a second. But first of all, the reason you're here is because you run Blink-182 Confessions. So just very briefly, as quick as possible, explain what the account is.
The account is for Blink-182 fans to express their opinion without judgment from us. They express it anonymously, and we post it for other fans to discuss.
Amazing. Okay, so we're going to talk about that. We're going to talk about who you are, and I'm going to talk to you about a few of my favorite posts that you've done.
Ooh, I wrote down a few.
So, yeah, everyone can look forward to that.